Hello. So it's a new game I just got. I've been playing it for the test and shoot. Sorry about that. Bumped the phone. It's called Slay Away Camp. Yeah, I was going to try to record some of these newer Xbox games in a better, Oh, I like how I didn't notice that it changes every time. That's kind of cool. Tiki trickery. Portal of the cat. Yeah. Got him. And I have it on R-rated mode so that this gets disbanded, taken down. Sorry, not disbanded. It is disbanded. This gets taken down. Gets, you know, demonetized or any of that nonsense, I can turn it into PG mode. Oh no! Oops. Wasn't quite sure what would do. Oh no! I did it again. Thank you. it is a direct parallel to Jason, because you got the sack face from Jason had in the second one. Although the first one was just classic Jason, even though the very first Jason movie was the mother. Spoilers, but sorry. I mean, if you didn't know it by now, then it's kind of just on you. Oh, it's maskless skull face. I thought it was like a sack. You don't look at him, he's very gross. Oh man, I skipped the good part. Yeah, no, I'm just joking. Oh no, I didn't realize there was water there. Shoot. I mean, you're going there to swim. Why don't you just... swim up. Oh, okay, I get it. I'm stuck. Oh, shoot. I keep running into that.
Sorry. This thing won't hold. There, finally.
Sorry, you guys. No, shoot. There we go. There's one. Look at the corner. This is absolutely hilarious. Oh, those are little, they're turtle minds. No, oh, jeez. Oh. Okay, I think I'm starting to see something. This whole video might be just me failing miserably. Shoot. Yeah, if I can't beat the first level. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I will have to do this game another day. Although I did get 14 minutes of content, so I did hope you have enjoyed. As miserable a failure that was.